Yo, what's up everybody? Hope you guys are having a fantastic day and welcome back. Just giving you guys another quick another life update on my life. I like to post out these videos whenever, like, you know, new things happen in my life from the last video. So now for a life update, I just want to tell you guys that I have gotten back to construction. I know my last video I said that I quit my call center job, and I'm so happy. I'm so happy I quit that job. It was absolute, it sucked. It absolutely sucked. Like, working at a call center sucks. Like, if you have to do it, do it, but if you don't, choose something else, because that's just not the route to go. So now I'm doing construction, which I enjoy a lot more than taking calls all day, because I get to be outside. I'm more independent, and I gotta sneeze. Thank you, whoever says bless you in the chat. But yeah, so I'm back in construction now. And this weekend, me and my woman, we're gonna be possibly adopting our own puppy. So that's super excited. So on Saturday, we're gonna go look at a litter. It's a Great Pyrenees mix. So Great Pyrenees, they're like big guard dogs and with a very big bark, but they're very gentle, they're very loyal, and you know, we've been looking to adopt a dog for a long time. I still have Dixie back in my parents' house, but that's my parents' dog. I want to have my own dog, you know, with my woman, and see how that goes. So that's just a quick little update. It's about to be May. Today's the last day of April, and nothing too crazy, guys. But I just wanted to, just whoever watches these videos and actually like watches them and actually cares, like, I appreciate you guys that watch these. I know it's a very little small group of you that watch this, but yeah, so that's pretty much my life update. So the next life update, I'll probably be showing off the dog if we do end up getting the dog, but we'll see what happens. So yeah, so I go back to construction, got myself gonna get a new puppy this upcoming weekend. So let's hope what happens. Let's hope we bring home a furry friend. Little pupper. Man, it's gonna be a cutie. But yeah, so thank you so much for watching, guys. Hope you guys have a good rest of your day, and I'll see you guys later. Bye bye.